gonna look good in this. Run into me.
Sorry, honey. I'm a married man.
Baby with enough air
Archibald Nice, damn pleasure to meet you. Sit down, sit down.
What's this about?
What this is about is protection. Physical protection for my clients and financial protection for yourself.
What do you mean?
The entertainment industry and gangs go hand in hand. Remember when those bikers worked security at Altamont? Worked out then and this'll work out now. I got a lot of talent that's getting ready to walk the red carpet. And I want to make sure no crazy fans hurt my investment. Let's not put anyone in body bags here, but roughing up a couple tweens is fine by me.
What? Look, everyone! Remember when you... Whoa!
Keep this. Okay, you're going to kick the visitors out.
Just give me a second of your time.
I just wanted to get this out of the way, Mr. Mueller. I'm a big fan.
Glad to hear it. And please, call me Chuck.
So tell me about the project.
Well, we're looking to do a follow-up to our blockbuster documentary, Skeeters on Fire, which really captured the youth market. What I'm imagining is something edgy, something urban, something I like to call Bangers on Fire. See, it's about...
I'm in.
Really? Well, most people have some questions about the safety of the...
I just want to light stuff on fire. You don't have to sell me.
Okay, let's just get you registered with the union, and we'll have you running around in a flame suit in no time.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Oh.
Three, two, one.